Guys, what's up? Today I'm gonna be doing a video of what would you do if Benny was in your house. Like, literally, what would you do if he was in your house? Today my brother's gonna be acting. I have my own flashlight. You guys have your light on? Perfect enough. I'll literally just try surviving. I don't even know where my brother's like. I think he's over there. I don't even know. Let's flash the light that way. Alright, just kidding, guys. Let's just bring you guys down. We set the room up. I did a fail video with you. He's like around there. So yeah, we're just gonna keep you guys facing my way. See my reactions. We're not supposed to have the light face that way. Apparently, Bendy, you guys. So, Bendy, he likes the light, and I don't know where he is. Comment down if you guys see him. Like, I'm just so happy. I'm actually finally doing this with you guys, but comment down if you guys see him. I don't even know where he's at. Seriously, I do not know where he's at. Where is he at? Where is he at? Wait, that's just a pillow. I don't know where he's at. Like, whenever I look back there, it's not moving, so I'm pretty sure it's a pillow. But yeah, I need to build up a barrier for myself to stay alive. So you guys don't go nowhere because you guys need to watch this video. So if he was in my house, he's ink. He would not be able to get the blankets. He'd be able to move them when I get through them. So if I hold them really tight, he wouldn't be able to get through them.
Alex,
yeah?
He's choking me.
Don't worry, just for acting, you guys. Isn't that weird?
No, I'm not acting. Serious. Help.
That's how you know it's acting.
Alex.
Oh, gone a little too far.
I'm over here. See my hand? My feet. See my feet? I'm over here.
Yeah. You wouldn't be able to talk if you were choking.
He's not choking right now.
Ugh. Yeah. Ugh. I don't know what. I'm serious. If he's tricking me, he's pretty good on you.
I tried to put my face red, so he. What do we do now?
Yo, Andrew, you're supposed to be playing out with the thing
I
for.
Finished. Hey, yeah. Kaden, look at my mom's phone. I'm gonna put the Bendy song so you guys can see that I'm gonna play the Bendy song and I'll be back.
Yeah, so like and subscribe because Bendy will come after you. No, I'm just kidding. Just, it's not real. It's not damn real. So I have to have my own flashlight to see where the heck he's at. The light's on right now. So never forget that this thing is on.
And if you have to turn on the TV.
Why? No.
Then I can't play.
It's fine. So, tell your family about my channel, you guys. Just tell them. Tell them to like. I need you guys to tell them. So, I do not know where the Bendy was. Andrew, where was the Bendy earlier?
Huh?
I didn't see the Bendy over there. I don't think you were playing.
You don't think I was playing?
No, I thought you. I didn't see Bendy.
You didn't?
No.
You didn't see him.
No, just don't tell me where he was.
He was right here in front of your eyes.
It's fine. I'll just look to the footage. So, yeah, I just built this barrier and this.
I'm in a tent?
It's not a barrier. It's not a tent. It's a barrier. I keep
Bendy. Okay. How about you guys, like, I just stay here, look at me, this as a tent, and I leave Bendy and I get out this room to see Bendy moves.
Well, I'll have to be in here.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna leave.
But what am I gonna do?
You want me to go in the tent with you, like, make a tent?
Yeah. Yes, I'm pretty set up.
I'm thirsty, you think?
Yeah, I'm pretty thirsty.
Want to fight?
Yeah, sure. He threw a sock at me. Nah, so, you guys, I have to keep this flashlight. I have to tell you that a lot because I need you guys to know that I will.
I'm gonna want a bendy like right here. Look at that. I don't want you to worry. So, see a bendy right there. I'll put this one over here where bendy's at. Down there. And then if bendy's right there, I'm gonna get out the room. I'm gonna get you your soda.
I don't want soda. I want water.
Water?
Yeah, I'll take water.
There's no water bottle. Just something like that.
Okay.
I'll be back in the room.
Alright, it's official. So, just set you guys up right now. Just set you guys up right behind here.
Can
you
come in?
No.
Have you heard a noise yet?
No.
Dude, I put Benny like this. I put him like this. I didn't flip. I put Benny like this, but now he's like this.
I'm not moving him. You can't even ask my vlog. You guys, am I moving him? I'm sitting here the whole time. I'm like worried. I'm flashing this. Bye. You guys, I'm just keeping it on me. You guys got a perfect barrier. Probably build a barrier over here too. A sock. Just keep an eye on the sock.
Johnny
bought Rice Krispies,
so I bought you one. What do you want?
I think a blue.
The blue?
Yeah. Thanks, bro.
Bendy's like this now.
You have to be moving him. My vlog
has Boris is like Boris was like this. Now he's like this.
Yo, I'm serious. I'm not moving anything. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Because I can't move that fast. I got to go with my socks. What? So, come back every 5 minutes. Okay. Wish me luck.
Wish you luck.
All right. Thanks. I'm gonna get comfortable. Get one piece of food right now. Some blankets. It's pretty hot today, but it's a cold blanket. Well, it wasn't a warm blanket, but hey, we need to keep everything safe away from him. I'm scared, guys. Like, I'm not even joking. Well, kind of bad. So we're gonna set this up. So you guys can see me. Just gonna set this up like this. I'm gonna keep it at the door. I got a perfect set over there. I'm gonna eat my Rice Krispies. Hi, bro.
And do you want me to stay with you?
Yeah, I'm good.
It's good, huh? I got the chocolate one.
Oh, really?
Do you know those? Some of those have M&M's on them. Only those. Dad bought them today.
The M&M ones?
No, like they came in the box.
So there's one M&M's.
Huh?
There's the one with M&M's?
Mm-hmm. But it has to be that one.
Mm. I'm gonna eat my food now because
like so you have to go to like, so if you see Bendy move, you have to say stop the projector. Bendy's off the road, and then Bendy will look at you, and then he gets like he'll jump up, and then you scare him. Like if he gets up, say stop the projector. Bendy's off his road, and then he jump up, and then he will die, and then he go back down.
Oh, you know, because if he's walking. And I can see him right here because of my cam light. Turn off the lights.
I want you to go and
leave.
Huh? I'll come back, about 6:45.
Wait, 6:45? What time is it now?
6:39.
Nah. I'm back like 6:44. Wait, 6?
No, I'm in 3:44.
3:44. It's like 3:39. Come on. 3:44. I'm thinking of doing this prank on him right now.
Alex, I have a good idea, but you might say no, but we're gonna go to a store, and then you can leave the vlog like that, and then to see if Benny moves. I knew you didn't say no.
Go.
Oh no, we have to go. Oh, if you go, then you get
2 minutes. 2 minutes. Come back and like when I say something. Okay.
This came out already.
Okay, go.
But you need it.
No. Yeah.
No shield. Okay. If you don't say Bendy's office room, if you hit Bendy. If you hit Bendy with this, he would turn into ink, and then go to the bathroom, put water on the ink, and then boom, like put like soap on it, and then when Bendy comes up, he'll be like this, and then once you touch him, he'll break.
All right, go. I'll come back. Just come back in 2 minutes.
No, I'll go to the store with mom.
Oh. All right. See you guys next one.